you know, in the same sector. You don't have to go anywhere. You can load states. So just try loading what you just saved, mate. And then if you've got it right, you've got it right. It's better safe than sorry, is all we're saying. Crimson Corp is actually just a dock. So, yep, moving on. Who's next? Red Miners. See if they've actually got a station.
What's the set entity faction?
Slash faction.
Right, I just underscore loaded it. Set. It's actually my station.
It is, fine, you've got it right. Yeah. Just keep doing whatever it is you're doing then.
Sounds familiar.
It's the Terran Empire. Oh my god, it's a nacelle. That was just one nacelle. This is some kind of crazy huge Star Trek ship. I thought that was the whole ship. And then it's just like, no.
Let's load the cell.
Oh. Yeah, that was just one, yeah.
69, 69, 69,
Terran Empire. Server is booting.
Do you know? Make him help.
No, he's new, so literally when you're a week
the
in...
The list has already been divvied up. Everyone has at least 8 numbers.
I'm pretty sure there's a YouTube video of that somewhere that's like just that song for about 10 hours straight.
Can House Bash?
Who's heard this song then? I haven't got the same clue. In our free spoken society, there is a word that we still hold taboo.
There's just an option to save if you want to save the custom blocks or not. You don't have to tick yes every time.
Yeah, that's a fair call, yeah. Oh, the Federation successfully saved, good.
Zero, do you want me just to hit you back with my list? I'm done.
No, send him to Tom because, yeah.
What's that? Go, 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 go.
Power Rangers,
Oh, he saved it on his own. Surprised I was. Come on! Oh, it won't let me out with it, because of course... saving it. Boom! Yay! Successful!
CW made.
Yep, and I'm currently being shot at by a pirate station.
Yeah.
Come and get some. I'm in a core. I'm in a destructor core.
Looks like I'm in Omega's base.
Wait, what?
Yep. 15, 13, 16.
No.
No.
Mine's minus 50. Hmm. Yeah,
it's pretty cool. I like the logo. The logo is a nice touch.
Well done, sir.
Indeed. Well done. State saved!
Well, something went well today.
Wait, what? Wait, what? Little thing. Just here is this is a connection to our server over on the other side there. And we've been running this probably since about March, I think. Probably about March. Maybe. Maybe April, I don't know. But the point is, if I go back a level, this is all of our Starmade installations just over here on the right side. It's probably kind of hard to see if you haven't got it on full screen, so I'm just going to sort out a better way of showing you this. Look at that. So that's all of our various different installations going back forever. Like, we've never deleted a universe. We've always kept it. It was either upgraded, upgraded, or we've kept it. All I've done.
Except for that time we were with the smelter, but those were dark times.
Yeah,
we
had
that.
No control over the smelter. But
nobody knows about that.
Yeah, what I do is I use MV on the StarMade folder and turn it to the date. Like recently, I've been putting the name in front, but it's the same convention. It's reversed, so year, month, day. That way it always ascends, and you can put it in order alphabetically, and it's correct. Server updates. Copy, paste.